From Johns Hopkins University, it's Holiday Science, putting your favorite seasonal stories under the microscope.
I'm Dr. David Kass, and I'm a cardiologist at Johns Hopkins. I've never diagnosed a storybook character before, but the Grinch. He had a very small heart, some say two sizes too small. They got big awfully fast.
Grew three sizes that day.
That's not common. We don't see that very often. We see lots of heart failure patients. Heart failure patients often have very large hearts. They're weak. You're going to feel pretty lousy. You're going to be short of breath. You're not going to be handing out lots of presents and, you know, being cheerful. So that part didn't really fit so much. He could have, like, suddenly a rupture of a valve. But even if he had that, even if this valve suddenly popped and the heart gets very big, you don't feel good when that happens. Pythons, these are large snakes. Their hearts, which are normally small, get really large. And they get really large to help them digest food, a rather big meal. I think we're onto something. The Grinch, he's a snaky-like kind of guy. I actually think he's actually a python. That would be my guess.
It's Holiday Science from Johns Hopkins University.